haven't said anything, Megan. Where on earth am I? Good question. Click, click. A queer sense of movement. Oh, pianos. Piano. What's this? A B and an F. Not quite turning, not quite falling. I felt myself cross the threshold and the visions abated. Perhaps they only served to drive me to this place? The route back closes behind me, but a way forward opens ahead. Something is drawing me on. In case you are with me, I will try to guide you along the path. I pray you never came. I pray you are just another of my dreams. Is this the same guy as before? I feel like it is. What's this? Oh, it's the thing that got us here. Okay. Yep, can I take that? No. So we've got puzzles on the table, as well as puzzles in the box. Or on the box, I think. Although I feel like we need stuff in the table to get stuff on the box. A handprint! Handprint. Somewhere on the table. What's the back of this look like? Triangle with a circle. Doing. Thanks. Yeah, I know that. This is the most unhelpful thing. Like, it obviously didn't want. Like, I feel like there's something missing. Like, looks like there's something that should go here. Give me a better clue, you piece of trash. Like, what am. The colors on here have to be connected to somehow, I would assume. Like, one, two. Give me a better clue. If I rotate all the gears, it passes. Oh, so I gotta not let it go. Okay, get it. I just have to get it down there. How did I do that? Round, round, long way the other way. There. A ball. Well, I feel like I probably have to put gems in there. How ball open? Ball clearly open. Oh, oh shit, what the? A secret. I wish! I can't look at the bottom of the ball. Won't let me. Okay, triangle squiggle, weird church squiggle, S for Shauna. Triangle church Shauna. Somewhere on this contraption, I swear there were letters. Maybe not. Apparently there were. Oh! Is it? I don't know. Oh, I have to click it. Keyhole. Oh, music. Oh, that's a nice sound. Well, I know what it does. Wish this window would stop closing on me. Does it? Right side of the bu- what? Emergency? Yeah. Music moves. Fortissimo. Piano. Play this with your fifth finger. Play this with your second finger. What the shit? Oh! It's connected. for them here. Okay, turn in direction, please. What is this? Music Note Cthulhu? Church Shauna. But I don't know what to do with it. No. There we go. Thank you. I was muted. My mic did not die. I'm just a dum-dum. Substitution steals two symbols in the opening. Yeah. How nice. What do I do with it? I need to match the spinners behind the brass plates. What? There's no spinners behind brass plates. What the heck? Done everything on the side of the box. That was the star key. That, which is this thing? About this. The other with the slippers. This one? Yeah, no. This hint is the worst hint. Like, I feel like I need to do something with these pupils, but I don't know where to put them. But maybe I just don't do anything with them yet. The spinners behind the brass plates. Like, I can't tell what is behind the brass plates unless it's a different brass plate. This is the first one I've been like legit dunked on. Alright, the puzzle is behind the brass plate. Bring it up. Yeah, so it's in the top position. So, like, Cthulhu and Weird Clef. Need to match the spinners behind the brass plates. What? Like, I can't move the key anymore. So, like, I can't close this. One, two, three. Like, I think these are the symbols it means, but they're always the same. Things to click. Numbers. Spooky. What do these numbers say? 309. Oh God. 73. Oh no, let me fucking remix cue. Yeah, no shit. Okay. Yink. How do I get it there? Thank you. wonderful. Okay, first of all, let's just Wop. They do. Oh, wait. Group. More clues. Stop giving me clues. Are there any hints? Oh boy. tuning fork. The holy tuning fork. What do I do with the holy tuning fork? Complete. Right. Okay, so that's it for this one. So that means it's time for the room two.